Hey guys! Many of you asked how to blur a background in a video when you need to highlight a selected element, such as a menu or a dialog window. Today, we'll show exactly how we do it for VSDC tutorials. Let's get started. So, let's say we use the VSDC screen capture tool to record a video tutorial. Let's add this video file to the scene and duplicate it. Then, you need to go to the Properties window on the right-hand side and use the button named Set the same size as the parent has. This way, the duplicate will have the same position in the scene as the original video. Now, move to the timeline and find the Eye icon on the left-hand side of the duplicate video layer. Click on it to make the duplicate layer invisible. Select the original video layer and apply the Gaussian blur effect to it. In the Properties window, adjust the intensiveness by changing the blur levels. In our example, the value is 15. Make sure that the Extend the Boundaries parameter is checked as false. Time to go back to the original tab and turn the duplicate visibility back on. Place a cursor at the moment where the menu you want to highlight appears. Here is that frame, and you can see the outline of the menu. Great! Now select both layers on the timeline and make a cut. You can use the Ctrl-K hotkey combination to speed up the process. You will need to make another cut exactly at the moment when the menu disappears from the video. Finally, make a double click on the cutout video fragment. Add a black rectangle to the scene. To cover the menu and select Inverted Mask from the list of blending modes. If you want to achieve a smoother transition, add Fade In and Fade Out effects right before and right after the masked fragment. And you can apply the same trick to the mask too. Hopefully this was helpful. We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Until next time!